do-it-yourself towel coasters. Materials, details in the description box. You're gonna need tiles, a ruler, pencil, scissors, paint sponge or a brush, a glue gun, felt, Mod Podge, and a clear acrylic sealer, scrapbook paper, quotes, photos, etc., and glue. Working on a piece of collage paper or scrapbook paper that is slightly smaller than the size of my tile, I am just gluing on components that I want to represent the top of my coaster. I have found a quote and also a phrase from a magazine that I think go together perfectly. Apply a thin layer of Mod Podge to the top surface of the tile. Take your scrapbook paper that you have just decorated and glue it on top of the tile by pressing it down firmly, making sure all corners and creases are smoothed out. A top layer of Mod Podge to your coaster. You want to make sure that there is enough Mod Podge to cover the entire coaster. Mod Podge dries clear, so it is okay that it looks kind of white. Now that your tiles are drying on the side, it is the perfect time to make the four corner felt pieces that will keep the tile from damaging your surface. All you have to do is cut out a little square and then trim that square into a circle. You will need four for each coaster. Another layer of Mod Podge to each coaster and let it dry for 15 minutes. Repeat this process one more time. This will equal a total of 3 coats of Mod Podge. Step 7. Taking your hot glue gun, glue the small circles of felt that we had previously cut out to the bottom of each coaster. Please make sure your coasters are completely dry before you flip them over to complete this task. Step 8. Take your coasters and your clear acrylic sealer outside and spray 2 layers. It is very important that this step is done outside, seeing as this chemical is very strong. Once coasters are completely dry, bring them back into the house and enjoy.